Hallie Donover?
Yes.
Where's your husband?
He ain't in there. He's gone camping.
Where?
Mount Charleston. He goes to Red Rock Canyon. Different places. I don't know.
All clear.
What's going on?
Where's your husband work?
Oh, right now, kind of nowhere. No, sir. But he's in construction. You know, these days, the city's pretty dead. But he's going back to school.
Yeah, we know that. So you have absolutely no idea where your husband is?
No, sir. No. Tongu's camping a lot, and he doesn't always tell me where he's going. I don't ask, so. You always keep tabs on your wife?
Yeah. That's why I'm divorced.
Everybody take a room. We're looking for anything that tells us where Tom Donover could be.
Shoe treads a match to Tolliver's house in Justine in the desert. This is definitely our guy.
His browser history is clean. The laptop is filled with encrypted files. I'm gonna get it back to the lab, but this guy knows how to cover his tracks.
Did your cell phone on you?
Why?
Let's get it on. It's calling your husband up. We need to talk to him.
You're welcome to try it if you'd like. Tom turns his cell phone off when he's camping. He likes his alone time, so.
You recognize this guy? How about him?
That's Jerry Tolliver. He's an old friend of Tom's Marino, I think.
Right.
Kind of friend always putting the arm on you for money when you're doing okay, you know?
Uh-huh.
He's a sleazy guy.
No, what he is he's dead. He's dead, so is that guy. They're both dead. So is this guy, and this guy, and all these guys here. They're all dead. See, your husband's a murderer. Where is he? Do yourself a favor. Tell me, where is he?
But he made me promise not to tell.